Yo gang, back again. Oi. Now, if you want to help me out in the content I create on this channel for you guys, head to hittersanddrillers.com where you can purchase yourself one of these tees available in a white. Other items and colorways will be available soon, and the money raised goes a long way to help me create videos for you guys. And yeah, I'm starting to catch up on these months, I lie. So to be eligible for this list, you have to have released a track within July 2019 with an original video. And as you guys already know, all the songs used in this top 5 links are in the description down below. And so without further ado, let's get into this one. And at number 5 we have...
Had me in courts on my head look picky, I swear I was banking my tech with Nivea. Sword on my hip, swing it like Jedi, all VVs, no SI.
Now for me, honestly, this track was a bit of a bolt out of the blue. As even though I know Dig Dat and Kenny All Star are well acquainted, I just didn't see it coming. And what we got here was a high energy intense drill track, combined with that greasy substance, and one thing I prized Dig Dat for above all the other drill artists, and that's his surty image.
Let's just stand up a G-Pack, and I know two young boys that'll work it. Had to put my trap on EE, back then my life car couldn't get service.
Because from start to finish, the visuals in this video are absolutely flawless. And add to that street aura that Dig Dat himself already possesses.
Friday, I should've went drummer, head out my window doing all-nighters. Woke up, I was on the yard doing pull-ups and sliders, me and them lifers.
Everything from this brother's flows to that disgusting beat absolutely made this rhythm bang. And personally, I just couldn't fight lines like,
kick down doors in the morning, catch man eating his cornflake.
Kick that down.
I can hit that block with 10 shots, but I think I might make more off deals.
And if you're a fan of Dig Dat, you know that blatant G'd up in your face way that he delivers his bars, 9 times out of 10 produces something surty to listen to.
When I had two twin blades like Boondocks, name one Riley or Huey.
Boy,
this pretty little thing so ratchet, pen one belt and a bag come matching.
And honestly, the combination of Kenny All Star and Dig Dat is a good one, as I believe with Kenny having his ear so close to the street,
how can he let us go from being one of the hottest in the streets to one of the hottest in the game?
He's heavily responsible for that beat itself that Dig Dat is flowing on.
And the trap talk naps like Pampers, chain from Catford, Quay like Ashford.
Quay.
Clipping my AP, twist this backwards, mad how we came from Aquas.
For me personally, this most definitely deserved that number 5 spot and was a welcome surprise to the month of July. And now at number 4 we have...
Anyhow man get that drop, a man don't drop, I call that bookie. I don't fuck with a judge like Judy, they took 9 in a year like uni.
As someone who's covered so much of 410's music...
Look how many times we lurked and the feds can't chat for me. Still trying to get me burst, but you ain't trapping me.
And been a big fan of Skengdo and AM from day...
Jumping around, them man are fucking clowns. Give me that money, nothing ain't funny, give me that money right now.
Quite honestly, 3+4 for me felt a bit like vindication.
On site if a man just coughed, I back that dots and give man cooties. Don't care if them way they're fruity, this corn gonna turn that smoothie.
And quite honestly, mark what I believe is a start of 410's comeback, as AM lyrically absolutely bodied this track from start to finish.
I was on the phone to Dookie, on alert for a snack like Scooby. Call my young boy Murray, he's serving Chris Rock for the cats like Pookie.
You cannot forget moments in this freestyle like
Hella man offsided, and for that we glided. Back then we was all united, that's 10 in your back like Rooney.
What we got from this freestyle is more reason as to why AM is so highly regarded, as what he personally brings to the table hits on so many levels.
I can proudly say that I back my bro, you don't get that privilege. His friend never got no corn, how could I be so inconsiderate?
Also, what helped this video is that story going alongside, as we saw AM being set up by those girls.
That's 6 and a thing, I'm one for the journey. Don't follow me, man. Cut from the feds and pray that I don't get grabbed.
And eventually riding out, leaving the video itself on a cliffhanger. Quite honestly, I hope that sequel's coming, as I personally love to hear it. And at number 3 we have
I spy with my little eye.
Yes.
Something beginning with F. What fuckboy's doing up next?
Quite honestly, for me, this track here is easily one of the biggest bangers for the year, as Krept himself delivered that standout line on that infectious hook.
Suck your mother. I said it with chest, you know.
And then also delivered a line that caused more hype around the song.
Some of your favourite rappers, baby, mothers on sandals. Chupa tu a maestra. That suck your mum in a spaniel.
Due to it being in Portuguese and not Spanish. But alongside Krept's performance, we also had a surty performance from Conan.
We don't believe your raps. Keep thinking you missed the muscle. TC the flash.
And my personal favourite on this one was Heady One. As for me personally, that was me really seeing this brother level up in regards to delivering a surty flow.
Me and Bro break bread, same loaf, and I done 2 works in a week, same cook. Got plans for my future, and it ain't sauce, I burn it all, make sure the case closed.
Honestly, every man that came on this track itself took no prisoners.
RV Nicks, I'm doing a quid. Probably wear that shit on a glide.
ruin the drip.
And with street celebrities such as Little Man and Hailey from Western making cameos, not forgetting that plush environment this video was shot in, I mean, who could really argue with that number three spot? And at number two, we have
four-wheel drive and I ain't even drive. See that bitch there bad, she can't be my wife.
Quite honestly, it's been a fantastic year for Heady One.
My only first fair, you see it in my eyes. Them niggas, they ain't living, they just look alive.
With him releasing Music X Road, which has done ridiculous numbers, this being one of the singles off that mixtape.
These raps are only getting more crazy. So when it's time for dingers, now they're more spacious.
Heady One himself is absolutely bodying it. Everything from that lazy way he spits.
No comment in the police station, Caucasian woman trying to do me for some Caucasian.
To him even breaking out in an African accent on this song.
You come here and pull up on gang, you open their door, you're searching their car, you're searching for drugs, you just come here to do Shakara.
Comes across cool, suave, and smooth with that gangster sophistication.
The way gang they're loving Pasaga, they're loving the stance. More time I go shopping in France.
And the visuals and the fun he has with the models in this video also add to that wavy vibe. And who in their right mind can forget that infectious hook that Heady One has the entire UK and abroad singing along to?
Nina Roda Kubera and Son. I fell in love with all these rubbery bands.
Heady One is clearly carving out a niche for himself and has fast become one of the UK's premier rap acts, as the brother himself clearly knows exactly what he's doing, as this track itself has been shutting down dancers ever since.
Nina Roda Kubera and Son. I fell in love with all these rubbery bands.
And is most definitely worthy of this number two spot. And at number one we have,
I know some youngers then will beef on the main road, violate the click and then the K go.
Quite honestly, in my opinion, this is the best piece of work I've ever seen from Kano. Not just the music involved, but the work on a whole.
Politician, thank you, Goldshot.
Why?
Mommy's wife.
So?
As you can clearly see, this brother really pushed out a boat on this one.
No tongue tying. If you stay up riding,
no trip. The sun's
rising. You're just trying to get one or get one trying.
Kano uses everything from subtle suggestions and subliminals in those moments where you see the car that ends up hunting down the wrong guy.
No, even
but also that powerful message that comes through the entire story, where we essentially have a young man's life ended over a case of mistaken identity. As we peer in and get to see the immediate effects on friends and relatives. Quite honestly, this is a bit of a sad one, which was executed well from start to finish, and had two of my personal favourite moments back to back, one being a message from the young guy's uncle.
When you go out there and do what you feel like you need to do, they're gonna come back and do what they feel like they need to do.
And a second being an absolutely monstrous set from Kano, DEE, and Getz.
What are you back then? What are you back then? Man was putting the work on the roof back then, with a few man there.
In the month of July, I honestly couldn't put this anywhere but my number one spot, as the track itself absolutely fucking bangs. And where would July be without the honourable mentions?
Look at who just stepped in, Morrison. I've already spotted this track right now, it's a burial ting. It's a burial
ting, looking for one wish on a Ray J's ting. I prayed that girl, outrageous ting, but she can't see cause I got shades and ting.
Girl, you're a groupie, no need to lie.
Get so high,
do you feel to
fall? In some one-away trainers, no introduction needed. Painting already know what my name is, and this year it's only money I'm
tracks. Dash, back to YT's Japan, lurk, search, destroy. So my right gon' touch this boy.
Now the freestyler of the mums comes from a veteran of the scene who's been doing his thing in the music world for over 10 years now.
How long I've been rapping, Chip been snapping, diss me, I diss myself, better be rapping.
Chip just took this freestyle to remind us why he's levels above so many other people in the game.
Big gaucho, I get my steak with some vets, but I never had my beef and came out cabbage.
I mean, when you look at the artists that have spent this long in the game, how many of them honestly still deliver at this level?
Chip don't have it, ooh he's savage, pot belly on me, yeah the champs do damage.
As Chip quite frankly just spins bar after bar after bar.
I'm about the good vibes, good life, trying to have a good time, good guy, but tell you what the hood's like.
And another thing so unique about this freestyle is the beat he chose to flow on, as it has real instruments and also breaks down into that jazzy type vibe.
Niggas can't gun me, rascal like Dizzy, nobody spun me.
Quite honestly, Chip is one of the UK's goats, and that's not even up for debate.
Step correct when I push, gotta love it, haters won't touch him, this chain Cuban security rushing.
And here are a couple honourable mentions.
I'm a coach like Simeone in the band, I'll manage coke. Cause it's roaring water, swimming butterfly and backwards.
Stores dip, dip with blood, you don't hear no skirt. Has a skid, done this riding thing since a kid. Where was you? You were beating your hand and holding your dick.
We could talk about drillings, or we could talk about paper. 3 bag 4 show, 10 gigs in a month, I ain't talk about data.
I hope you guys enjoyed my top 5 for the month of July. Drop me your top 5s in the comment section down below and I'll see you guys down there. Yo gang, it's your boy Lee to the VI saying peace and love, and I'm out. Bow!